talked about the front entry, but the cost was substantial. And then we have Cottonwoods as needed, and then actually the next ones on the list I think were the ones in front of Ron's pond, but it seems like the ones in front of Russ's unit are higher priority.
Yeah, do a priority thing, sure.
I'll reprioritize the map.
Can this one back here be trimmed up like these were?
Yeah, you can trim it up.
Well, I mean,
it's all just a matter of, you know, where you guys want to use your funds and how.
But just trimming it up a little bit, these look so much better after they got trimmed up.
Yeah, we can trim those up.
The crane's pretty expensive too, isn't it?
Yeah, the crane is expensive.
I mean, once you get it in here.
Unless you do a bunch of trees.
Yeah.
But, yeah, you know, what's really expensive is the stump.
The stump.
Yeah.
Grinding it. This is just labor. I want time, I guess.
Yeah. Wow, there's a lot of people here.
Yeah.
So we took the big trees out here.
That's nice.
And nobody seemed to...
The trees were where?
There were one huge one there and one huge one on the other side.
You can't even tell.
You can't tell, yeah.
No idea.
Good.
So your bike rack suggestion would be you'd find certain locations to actually put footings.
Yeah.
And then, so you don't have to have stuff like that.
Yeah, what we've done, like, we maybe by that rock, we've put down pavers and just bike racks.
Bike racks.
People use them, especially if the sprinklers don't hit them.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. That would be a big issue.
Because of hard water, yeah.
That's why I moved the bike rack up front, so the sprinklers don't
hit.
Yeah. And moving on.